Hello everyone. I'd like to take this opportunity to give you an update on the work of Felix Stowe Christian Action Against Poverty and Debt, otherwise known as the CAP Debt Centre. We have a lot to praise and thank God for this year. With debt counselling, we have had a big increase in the number of clients asking for debt counselling. 24 new clients this year, more than our previous 3 years of working all together. A lot of these clients have come through the Compass with our working closely with Gemma and the volunteers there. And as you may remember, we've been wanting to recruit an additional debt coach to work alongside Rick for some time. And the right person has not been found. Then, in response to our latest advert, the right person has been found. Linda Paris has volunteered to be a debt coach. We have interviewed her and very gladly said that we believe she is the right person for the role. Please do congratulate and thank Linda and pray for her. She has training to do and she needs to be accepted and affirmed by CAP. Also, we've been thinking about running the CAP Life Skills course for some time. It's a course that equips people with the confidence, decision-making and practical skills needed to live on a low income. It walks people through money management and organisational skills right through to health and well-being and building positive relationships. We just wanted to do this but hadn't been able to make it happen. Then God worked and almost from nowhere we have a life skills manager and a coach trained, a venue and people wanting to come on the course. And the course starts this Friday at Bethesda Baptist Church. And then the money course. We haven't been able to run the money course because of coronavirus, but what we have been doing is providing one-to-one finance mentoring through our volunteers at the local pop-up shops, the St Philip's Hub and the Compass. Our volunteers have been meeting people every week. Please pray for us. As I say, pray for Linda as she starts her new role, for the life skills course that people come, for confidence, for joy, the manager, and then for Rick, our debt centre manager and debt coach, and for our finance mentors. We would really value your prayers. And if you would like to know more about any of what we do, or you would like to go on the life skills course, or have one-to-one finance mentoring, then please contact me. Thank you.